I am Sean Cannon with WMNF News. It's the 5th of October, about 10:30 or 10:45 at night. I'm looking east in the middle of Gaslight Park. There's a couple television crews setting up. There are no barricades. Now I'm looking north. West, back south toward Kennedy.